Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you the best way to close an open application with UiPath. For this we need a get processes activity, to read out all running processes. Set the output variable for this activity, for example, process list. This variable is of the collection type. Add a for each loop to go through all the running processes. Use the process list variable here. Include an if activity. Set the condition as follows. As we can see here, I have used a variable named process name, so that we can always set the name of the process dynamically, which we want to close. Insert an assign activity and set the value for the variable process name, such as Excel. This if activity checks whether the current running process is the same as our searched process. In this example, we are checking whether the running process is Excel. If the process is Excel, then the process should be closed. We do this in this try-catch activity. The advantage here is that if a problem occurs when closing, the process is closed again. This is done again with the kill process activity. But here we set the continue on error field equal to true. So the process will definitely be closed, and we won't have any problems. I will add log message activity to see the result in the console if the code was executed. So the code is ready and we can run the code to see the result. You should have an Excel file open to test whether the code can close the Excel application or not. But it should close all open Excel files. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. See you later.